A two-acre land site on the strip just sold for $80 million. CityCenter Holdings LLC announced the sale. Now 63 SLVB owns that site. The undeveloped area sits next to the shops at Crystals on the corner of Las Vegas Boulevard and Harmon Avenue. The developers said that they intend to develop a multi-level retail complex with specialty retail stores and a mix of casual and fine dining.